Hello everyone, my name is Bloodlust Sable, welcome back to Evil Within. So, I just fucking killed this big douche. And it turned out it's because when it goes to that form, when he tries to eat you whole, you gotta fucking shoot that red glowing shit. So it fucking knocks him out for a little bit, and just go all in. Just fucking unload his ass. That's my fucking shotgun has like no rounds at all, and I'm out of grenades too. So, yep, see? I'm out of grenades. I only got 3 sniper rounds, goddammit. Well, since I'm here, I'm just gonna fucking grab whatever's fucking left. Please, goddammit. Ah, fuck! What's that? 4? Ah. No round gets left behind. Okay. Syringe, perfect. Anything else? This control is a little funky. God damn. This fucking new controller is, it pisses me off sometimes. I'll take that. That's. Go not. Stop, controller. Stop. Sorry, God. This controller gets me killed. Now I'm gonna be fucking pissed. And that's the end of that chapter. Alright, cool. Save it. And alright. On to the next one. Right, remember right, there's 15 chapters in this game in total. So I got 4 more chapters to go. Should give me enough time. I'm pretty sure I'll finish this entire game before part 2 comes out. It's a cutscene. Up. Okay. The fuck is happening? Ow. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. See well anymore. There we go. I don't like this either. Going all slow and shit. Mannequin. Sexy mannequin. I'm still fucking knocking it out. Oh look, there's another one. Another sexy mannequin. Fuck that thing.
Looks like the asylum's the only building left untouched. How can that be?
Time to look at the light. What about it? Is it me or is the whole fucking city still moving around? of a bitch. Black hair curse. Okay. The fuck is happening? What the fuck? God, you stop moving around. God damn. This one's got white ball. Okay. So I'm assuming that one, that fucking little shit was supposed to fucking was a Grudge reference. This one might be a fucking Silent Hill reference or a The Mist reference by Stephen King or some shit. That's a fucking Grudge reference. There's no doubt about it. Ah, oh, come on! Fucking school bus? Fuck your shit. Got a skadoodle in here. Oh, never mind. I thought I could fucking hit it or some shit. Never mind. Oh, so this is the room. Okay. Ooh, give me that. What's in here? What's the hell? Magnum! Yeah, I got Magnum! Oh, that's gonna be super useful, huh? Map fragment. Okay, cool. Cool. What the fuck is that? Glad I came to this room. Alright. Matches! The fuck is you? Great. Those bastards are here too. What the fuck? Can this place fucking calm down for 5 fucking minutes? Jesus Christ. Fucking city keeps shifting. Can't really do anything with books. Okay, you bitch. Move, Sebastian. Move faster. Yep, that's why I was telling him to move faster. She would have crushed my ass. Another match. Ooh, got 2 matches. Got some more brain power. Some more upgrade. Ooh, yes! Medkit! Thank you, mannequins. I know I destroyed your body, or put it in pieces many times, but thank you for that fucking medkit. I still break one of them. No! Fuck you. You and your fucking perch, man. I'm sorry, shoot that guy. Uh-oh. Nice! That was awesome. Hello. Bio-wagon. Probably not gonna end look good for me. I gotta go to the others. God damn it. Oh, fuck. What if they see me? Ah, shit. Got that. Fuck that up. Ah, it's fucking locked. Light him up. Wow, you're going the long way, I see. You see that you're shit. Yes! Oh, that was awesome. I fucking... one headshot, I blew his fucking head off. Oh, that was amazing. I'm gonna stick attack him. Nope. You die. No presents, you bitch. And what's there to do here? Where the fuck do I go from here? Go that way? Ah, no, hold on. This fucking goddamn controller is a little bit iffy. Know what? Headshot. Out, fucking goddamn controller. Ah, fuck. Okay, so it's gonna bring a few more. Oh, she's got a few more friends. Ah, you bitch. Oh, fuck. You dick. No! Oh, you bitch! Fuck you! Fuck it, whacked me with a sledgehammer. I know that game, thank you for reminding me. Ah, I'm fucking back here again. I'm not gonna break you two, because you two are kind. Where is that room? I'm gonna shoot your fucking canister. See, like they're just waiting for me, aren't you? Ah! Oh god, no! Get the hell away from me! You fucking got up, started running straight to me. Fuck you. Only got 3 rounds, only. God damn it. Closer. There it is. That thing is fucking ugly ass face. Deserves death. Come on, don't. God damn it, fucking controller, stop being a bitch. Single, one grenade, why not use it? Hey, old man. Yeah. No, bitch. There you go. Gotta hit him in the right points. Where did you come from? These cars are hideous. Fucking ugly ass face. That was awesome. Shit, I enjoyed that. That kill was pretty cool. Not really much else to do in this fucking part. Just fucking walk around fucking big ass fucking city and shit. Alright, enough goofing around. Time to kill these fuckers. What's this out? Bitches. Oh, that. Now you die. Fucking headshots are awesome. All right, time to go on fucking there. Yeah, this place. Get this shit. Ooh, sniper round. What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? It's a key. Yes. Uh oh. Yep, I knew it. How did I know? How did I know? No, you fucking shooting at me, huh? Shooting at me, bitch. Huh? You fucking shooting at me? Oh no. You fucking cunt. Knock down. Oh god damn it. You dickhole. Fuck. Shit. Fuck me, alright. Well, let's see where it lasts. Fuck, goddamn, alright. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like it, go ahead. Leave a like, subscribe to my channel to watch me do more dumb shit. As always, stay awesome and stay motivated. See y'all in the next video. Marvon Stay Wolf signing out.